last demo bike for the 2019 demos, 2019 YZ250F. And this morning I thought this was going to be my favorite bike out of all of these, but I'm falling in love, or I did fall in love with the YZ125. I actually like this thing. It's lots of music. Wow, I actually really like the suspension on this. The power seems... I really like the smoothness overall. It feels a little weaker almost. Feels a little bit weaker, but for smoothness, I'd say it's almost worth it. Suspension feels great. It's hard to compare it to the last year's bikes, that's so long ago. But overall today, my favorite bike is the YZ125. I think I might end up with one of those. We'll see.